Dr. Rajani. Today, we're using Sculptra to tighten the skin above the knee. I'm always surprised when people find out that this actually works and we do the treatment, how many people are interested. And I think particularly mid-40s or 40 up, especially as estrogen goes down, loose skin tends to occur. And the top of the knees, just above the knee, the lower quadricep region, is an area that the skin gets a little bit loose, and when people stand up or before they flex the muscle, it just sits with wrinkles. And why does Sculptra work in this area is because it does several things. It tightens the skin, it thickens the dermis, and I think this is part of the key, is it makes the skin thicker, so it's just more robust and strong. Here you can see, as we're injecting the product, we're using specific dilutions. We're using a 25 gauge, 1.5 inch needle. One could use a cannula, 22 gauge cannula is nice. And injecting it, it goes in, of course, it's a water, and we can spread the product where we need it to be. I don't go right over the patella or the kneecap itself, but the water can be massaged in this area, and we wanna ensure, make sure people are trained so that we don't initiate a bursitis or pre-patellar bursitis or get an infection in this area. Of course, we're not intra-articular. We're in that subdermal layer. And the product just flows in nicely. Afterwards, we can hold a little bit of pressure and massage the area just like we do with regular Sculptra injections. And the dilutions, everyone likes to know about them, but it really depends on the skin, the depth, the thickness of the skin, prior treatments, what was the response. We're always using that as a guide, and from our starting dilutions to our ending dilutions. And this product, it's about a vial per side to start to give a good idea. But of course, everyone has a slightly different surface area. So when people say, how much does it cost or how much do I need? It really depends on the assessment. Some people have a lot of lines, some have less. The lines get there, we talked about estrogen, sun exposure, genetics, and body habitus all play a role in how quick people get lines, or even if they never get them. And if there's a bit of fat, sometimes the lines never occur. So that's Sculptra in the knees. It's a great treatment. It tightens the skin, removes the lines. Sometimes you need a second, even a third treatment, but it's pretty rare to have a treatment failure in this area. So join us on Instagram for further before and afters, further information on Sculptra and all the things we do with it. Join us and subscribe to this YouTube channel for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.